You know, I think we all realized something today. That James is a piece of shit.